I do not believe that a raped woman should be able to have an abortion. I do not believe that incest should be allowed to have an abortion. I believe that if the doctor consults on abortion, he should go to jail. I believe if the Uber driver takes someone who he suspects is getting an abortion, should go to jail. I believe every family relative who casually participates in any conversation about abortion should go to jail. That's my position.